Hello!
I'm Malcolm.
This is Brother Andrew.
How are you?
I purchased this beer when we went to Sheffield. Was it Sheffield?
Yeah, it was the cider festival.
Yeah, the Rutland Arms. I purchased this at the Sheffield Tap. This beer is an Australian beer and it's 10%.
The story behind it is because the. We're looking at different bottles of beers they have there, so.
Yeah, I mean, that's one of the reasons I want to go to the Sheffield Tap, because of the range of different bottled beers. It's because it's a lager glass, so it's making lots more head than it should do. I really should pour it half.
You can have this one, Andrew. It's about the same, but I've still got my head.
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to smell that one. You smell it in that one.
These have a pine smell.
You smell that one.
I can't smell it. It's your suntan lotion.
No, that's not a sun lotion. He knows that way. He's sticking his nose in it, bro.
Tears. Now, because I was smell it, and because it had a big head, I didn't really tradition, and basically went. I mean, knows what in it. Yeah. Anyway. Now, we was reading the bottle while I was drinking the previous beer, and Mother goes, "What does MCMXCIX mean?" And it means 1999. And on the beer it says, "Spartacus Imperial IPA lands another blow in the battle against bland beer enslaving the Australian beer market. Big, robust, and dangerously drinkable. The titan of a beer, it gets a X out of X, means 10 out of 10. Drinkable. For taste, too many hop additions to count. Naturally brewed. Rest assured that Spartacus will stand by your side in the morning. So get down and party like it's MCM. So party like it's 1999.
It was Affairs of Prince, wasn't it?
Yeah. We listened to the song because I probably wanted to know what Party Like 1999 meant. So we listened.
I wanted to know what Party Like MCMX which we found out it was 1999, which related to back to Prince.
Yeah. Prince was famous for a song called Party Like It's 1999. And several of us have made the remixes of the same song. We've had a few IPAs today. One from London, one from, where was the one from? Two from London actually. The Brodie's beers, Old Street IPA and Colonel IPA from Single Hop Montica. Both from London. And now we're having one from Australia.
This is probably perfect for this kind of weather, isn't it?
Yeah. So. I mean, all three have been different in smell and taste so far.
I mean, I'm definitely getting the equivalent opposite as the other two,
Well, as it says, it's got so many op additions that it hasn't enlisted them. That's how many it's got. And I think this is the highest of the three so far, and it's the most drinkable. It is very nice.
It's a bit smooth though, isn't it?
Oh. It's very smooth, very tasty.
I mean, if I were...
I would say it's creamier than the other two.
Mm.
There's an hint of creaminess to it.
That's probably why it says on the bottle, very dangerously...
Yeah.
With it being 10%...
I'm getting a touch of almonds in there as well.
Well, you said that with the last IPA, didn't you?
That was the Norfolk Square Brewery. It had like a mixed nuts feel.
Yeah.
But I'm getting like almonds. And what's that? Is it pineapple? Not pineapple.
Yeah. I think you referred to.
What's that fruit called? Anyway, it's like a tropical fruit, and it's supposed to be
not kiwi.
It's like kiwi, but it's. I think it's the one where it's like a spiky sort of thing.
Dragon fruit.
Yeah. No. Guava.
Guava.
Yeah. It's like guava.
That's tropical fruit. Isn't
yeah.
It? Yeah.
But it's so smooth, creamy, and tasty and fruity. Anyway, I just noticed the time. We're over 5 minutes. I'm enjoying this. Are you enjoying this, Andrew?
Absolutely fabulous.
Is it worth the 10 quid?
I wouldn't like to pay 10 quid, but if I can get it for 2 quid... I'd buy 5 bottles.
A 2 quid 10% beer. But it's worth the experience.
It is worth the
A 10% Australian beer.
Yeah.
Mm. With a very cool name, Spartacus. Which I think the reason they bought the beer was because of the TV show.
I think it's even worth a trip to Australia. If we can afford it.
we've tried so many Australian beers. From Tui's, Little Creatures, VB, as well as some others. What's his name now? James Brogue. Really nice Australian beers.
Mm.
Anyway, you take care.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.